you probably already know, Ed and I just bought a new building to turn into a reptile store and educational center, so we're trying to figure out what to do for security or cameras for the building. And that's when RealLink just actually recently reached out to us asking if we wanted to try their products or try their security cameras. However, we don't need it quite yet because of COVID kind of postponing our construction plans, so we asked them, could we use it on Rex, our alligator? Because we've always wondered what she does when we're not in her room, and they were all for it. So we are going to set up the security camera and spy on Rex. As you can see behind me, Rex popped yet another one of her pools and drained it, much to our delight. She also had some sort of temper tantrum and threw her tree on the ground, and she's unplugged her lights a couple times. I think she's bored, and she's really excited, as are we, to get her moved into our facility when her new enclosure is ready. But for today, we are going to clean up her entire room, set up a brand new pool for her. Hopefully she won't pop it. It just has to last, what? 3 more months?
Something like that.
Yeah, 3 more months, and then she can move. So we're going to get that all set up today, and then install the new security camera. And while we're at it, we're going to clean out our snapping turtles pool, because they're all in the same filtration system. So it's going to be a big day today. Yes. Lots of cleaning.
Yes, it will.
Okay, Rex, are you ready? Are you ready for a new room? Guess we better start cleaning.
So you can't see it on camera, or on the time-lapse camera, because that's right there. But Rex, oh, she got up. She was using this as her new cave. That's not your new cave, Rex. Sorry. I know, you're probably upset. Oh, she is not happy with me being in here. Oh, are you so scary? Hey, girlie. Oh, look at that raspberry. All sorts of funny noises. Good girl. Did you lose a tooth? Yeah. You wanna settle down? Big scary girl. Right, yep, that's all I had. Back to cleaning. I am currently going through Rex's pool to find teeth. Look at these little teeth that she loses all the time. But look at this monster tooth right there. That's huge. Look at it compared to the other ones. Look at that tooth. Holy crap, Rex. That's what that big hole in your mouth is. Yeah. Now I know what that big hole in the side of your head's from. It's this big tooth. Good job. All right, well, the search continues for Rex's teeth.
Welcome to Rex Pool version 8.0. This one just has to last long enough until she moves to the facility. So what Ed did, thanks to a wonderful idea from our friend Nick, that weird goat guy, if you remember.
There's that weird goat guy.
Ed put like 7 layers of truck bed liner on the outside of this pool in hopes that—
on the other side.
Yeah.
That's just 1 layer, so it peeled right off.
Oh yeah, but this is 1 layer. 7 layers, because it's on the sides that she pokes it, right?
Yep.
So we're hoping that this helps prevent Rex's tooth from going all the way through, because with Rex's condition, her teeth kind of stick out sideways, and that's why she had poked all of her previous pools, but this one should last longer.
Kind of. You want to explain yourself? It's like a truck stuck on a log. Eh. Kick 4-wheel drive in. There you go.
Time for Chloe to go back. Smile for everyone, Chloe.
Oh, that's a big smile. I don't think that... Whoa.
Yeah, she's in a mood right now.
Not a smile.
Say, I haven't done programs in 3 months.
I'm so angry with the world.
Your tank is clean. Doesn't that look inviting? Go check it out. There you go.
Calm down.
And she disappears.
Aww. We replaced her old basket with a new one, and she's trying to figure out what that is. What do you think, Rex? You can't eat the basket.
Was it worth putting up with us for? Don't go after the hose.
Don't eat the hose. No. Yeah, just focus on the basket. Not the hose. Don't eat the hose. Oh, she's got the hose. She's like, oh, it's so fresh.
The fresh water. Oh, it feels so good on my skin.
Okay, now that this is done, it took about half the day, let's move on to the second part of this video with the camera.
Second part? Yeah. That was gonna be 5 minutes of this video. The whole rest of the part is it's gonna take no time at all.
That's true. This took us so many hours to do. Don't get a pet alligator, guys. They're way too much work. Literally 6 hours right now. Anyway, camera installation. I think we're gonna put the camera up here so that I can look down at Rex right in her pool. And if she moves around a little bit, what I like about this camera and what I'm really excited to try out is the fact that it swivels around so we can actually control where it's looking and move it around to look right at her.
So it's the Argus PT, which I think stands for pan tilt, and it can record at 1080p. So high definition, not 4K, but high definition.
Oh, that's gonna be perfect. So this camera is battery operated, or you can plug it into a wall, or my favorite option is you can actually have it be powered by a solar panel.
The solar panel actually comes with the camera.
Does it really?
Yep.
Oh, cool. I didn't know that. Obviously in Rex's room, we're not going to be able to use the solar panel, but we're going to use the battery and just recharge it as needed. Oh, cool. It's swiveling. Do you control it on the phone?
You can control it right here. So that's what I'm seeing right now. And I can just boop and I can go up and down. Yeah.
It's like a joystick.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
So I think that looks pretty good. I might mount it right there.
Oh, that's so cool. It's Rex. Camera's being added in 3, 2, 1. Ta-da!
It's mounted! Hooray! And that's what it sees.
That is going to be perfect.
You happy, Rex? You happy? Chloe's happy. Everyone's happy.
Rex is going to be even happier when I give her all of her toys back. Oh my gosh. She hasn't really had her toys in a while because she popped her pool, and so she couldn't play with her toys, I should say.
Yeah. Give her the... Okay, yeah, so everybody, remember the Jolly Ball we got her?
She likes it.
She destroys this thing.
She grabs it by this handle and just death rolls it for minutes on end.
Yeah.
But we don't usually see her playing with it because she stops by the time we come down. So I think we're finally going to catch her playing with this toy on camera. Rex, look. Yeah, it's your favorite toy. Well, one of them. Here's your bowl. Oh.
Oh, jeez.
Wow.
It's not food.
Yeah, she loves this toy.
Aw,
she approves.
And then her second favorite toy.
Kill the ball.
Ugh, it touched me. Go, Booey, go.
That's not poop on it. It's residual sticker from something, FYI.
Sure.
It's not. I tried scrubbing it off. It's not poop.
All right, Rex. Have fun with your toys. We're going to leave and not see what you're doing for the next couple hours. So do what you normally would do.
Jesus, Pete.
Wow! I only caught the tail end of that. Yes, it will. See, this is what happens. She's playing, and then I come over and turn on the camera, and she stops. So, I'm so happy to have that. Time to spy.
Ugh, Rex has flooded her room already.
Has she really?
Look at all the standing water.
Oh my gosh. It's a swamp. It hasn't been 10 minutes. Oh, how do I get that on my phone, by the way?
Oh, yeah, I can show
you. I have the app.
You got the RioLink app?
Yeah. I'm logged in, but I don't have anything.
All
right. Do you have a QR code?
Yes. Let me go down to share camera here, and then all you have to do is scan it. And then you just got to put in the password, which we're not going to show you guys. There you go. And now you have the camera.
Oh my gosh, it worked! Setup was actually really easy. Can I control the camera from here?
Yeah. Go to the PT.
Oh, PTZ? Okay.
Yeah, PTZ.
Cool.
She's going after the ball.
She is going after the ball. Oh my gosh. Right now, she's playing with her ball. Okay.
So the...
Oh my gosh. She just rolled over. A single roll. I've never seen her do that before.
That's hilarious.
All right, what were you going
to
say?
So if you wanted to pause it on something, you can pause it and play.
Okay.
The next one to it is... if you want to hear into the room. So okay. Now if she's making a lot of noise, you can hear it over your phone.
Okay.
The next button next to that is single take, so you can take single screenshots.
Okay.
The next one is record. So if she's doing something really cute and you want it to record the entire thing, that'll record it to your phone.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
It's recording, though, on the camera right now, though, right?
Yep, it records whenever there's motion.
We did have to get an SD card and put it in the camera. Yep. Just an FYI.
And then the next one... I think that's if you want it to...
It's a
lower quality mode, yeah.
Okay, probably save on space.
Yep, and then the one next to that is full screen mode.
Oh my gosh. Ooh. I'm not going to get any work done anymore.
Just wait till we go to Tinley.
Oh, we can watch her at Tinley!
Yeah, we can show people what Rex is doing.
That's going to be so cool!
I guess if you see us at a Tinley, ask us how Rex is doing if we still have this up. We'll show you.
Oh, yes! That's such a great idea! Okay, let the spying commence.
The camera has been set up for 2 days now, and we have been hearing a ton of splashing downstairs, so it's time to see what Rex has been up to. Do you have just a Charizard baby?
I do. It's my baby.
Oh, your baby Charizard.
Charizard, you can't watch. Don't watch this.
Yeah, Charizard would get ideas from Rex.
So I've gone through some of these. I was the one who downloaded this, just so everybody... I didn't watch them all, but I downloaded all of Monday when we did it.
Yep.
And Tuesday. So this first clip is at 7:41, and it's when we were giving her back her toys.
Yeah, it's your favorite toy.
Good quality on the camera.
Yeah. Wow, the quality looks really clean.
Oh, jeez.
Wow.
It's not food.
Yeah, she loves this toy.
Aww. She went straight for her toy.
Yeah, she did.
That was cute. She immediately started playing. Which, I mean, we saw that.
Yeah, we saw that one, yeah.
So that's just to kind of test. Security camera works.
Yep, security camera works. It records when there's motion.
Oh, that's right. So when there's any motion in front, it starts recording for how long?
I think it's set for 30 seconds.
Okay, so we'll have 30-second clips.
Yep.
As she moves, it'll start.
Yep.
Okay, gotcha.
Oh, my gosh.
Jeez. Okay.
We were there for this one. I remember this.
Oh, my gosh. Look at this.
Look at that flood that's happening in our basement.
This is when she immediately flooded it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's check it out.
Jeez, no, Pete.
Wow. I remember that.
Yep. And there's the next death roll, I guess. Wow. Go, Rex, go! Go, Rex, go!
Oh my gosh! She went for so long!
Yes, she did.
Now look at the floor!
Oh my gosh.
She totally flooded with that death roll!
So, maybe her pools weren't being popped. Maybe it was just her flooding the pool dry.
Maybe! Look at the water levels down like an inch since when we started it.
And look at all the standing water everywhere else.
Oh my gosh, Rex.
Oh, so we gave her back at 7:41. It's 7:53 right now, and she's done that much damage to the room.
In 12 minutes?
In 12 minutes.
She had it flooded like that in 12 minutes. Oh my gosh, Rex.
I don't think that's the last barrel roll for the night.
Oh no.
She just slowly wants to kill this thing.
Yeah, she does. Notice how the Jolly Ball, which is the blue toy, is floating right now?
Oh, what?
What
a lazy death roll.
That was just a single spin.
She's killing it.
I guess
Look
so.
At how fierce our alligator is.
Is she already tired?
I guarantee you she's already tired.
From just that big death
that
roll,
big
I guess.
Big death roll,
yeah.
I bet. So now we're at 8:06. She's moving around. I want to know when the bull's gonna... What?
What
are you
doing,
Rex? Look at my belly.
What is that? It took so much effort for her to flip that. Can I rerun with arrows? Okay, let's watch this again.
I need to kill it. Need to kill it.
Oh,
there we go.
Oh my gosh, Rex. I've never seen her do something like that.
So I want to know when she's going to kill the bull.
Oh,
the bull is still floating.
Oh, she hates that bull.
Oh, next clip. Okay, so 2009.
Okay, so it's only been in there for 30 minutes.
30 minutes, yeah.
Oh. Another one?
Oh, two this time.
Oh, you can do it, Rex.
Nope.
Nope, that was too much. I love these, half attempts.
To kill the bull?
Yeah.
Or kill the ball?
Yeah. I've never seen her belly like that before.
So this is stuff she's doing when she's making small splashes downstairs. She's trying to kill things and failing.
That makes sense. Just a little splash. It's her doing a half roll.
Yeah. This is also why we put linoleum all the way around.
Yeah, really.
Oh, okay. So 8:11.
And so she just constantly had the Jolly Ball in her mouth. Guess that's it.
Jeez. Wow, turbo mode.
Oh my.
Holy moly.
Oh, my God.
She quit halfway through.
She, like, got tired. Oh, my God.
I like
gosh.
How she started. You should rewind that.
Okay, should we watch it again?
She started fast and then went
and then
faster.
Sped up. And then, oh, my gosh. Okay, hang on.
Okay, fast. Faster.
She's a blur. Oh, my gosh. Rex, stop. Stop.
Oh, look at all the water on the ground. Oh, now she's killing it.
She's just chewing on it. It's a lot of work to death roll. She's got to switch back and forth.
She's been holding this ball for almost 40 minutes.
You're right. It's 8:22. Yeah, she has not let go of that ball.
That's really cute.
It's her favorite toy in the world, I think. I'm so glad we got that for her.
Mm-hmm. Squeezing it and chewing it again.
Yeah. She looks so happy. Look at that happy face.
Yeah. Look at that toothy smile.
Is she getting tired? Now she's lazily. Oh, never mind.
Oh, jeez.
This is still not even an hour since we left.
She does a lot in her pool.
Yeah, she does. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Is it the bowl's time? No.
No, no. Jelly ball. I bet it's because it's got a handle.
Yeah, that's perfect for her to grab onto.
Charizard, you fell.
Oh, poor Charizard.
Oh, get it.
Oh, she's trying to grab the whole thing in her mouth.
I hear her go down there, so I think she does get it. She squeezes it.
Really?
She's squeezing that air and water out of that little teeny hole that's right there.
Yep, there's the hole. So that's how she sinks it.
Yeah.
So she squeezes it, and then when she lets go, it sucks in all the water.
Yep.
That'll do it. Oh, she's got the handle again.
Uh-oh. Oh, the bowl sunk.
Whoa, when did she kill the bowl?
I don't know.
Was that in the last clip?
Okay, so it's alive there.
Yeah.
And we missed it.
8:52, the bowl dies.
Oh.
And she sinks it.
Maybe the camera didn't pick up on something, or...
Maybe. Wow.
There's another... Hey, the bowl's part of this death roll.
She combined her toys.
Yeah.
Oh, Rex.
I'm killing both of them today.
Rex. It has been about an hour and a half, and she has almost solidly been playing with that ball.
Yeah. Oh, she's just thrashing it around.
Look at those teeth.
Ugh.
Her teeth have gotten so much bigger since
we've gotten
her.
Well, did you see that one? Yeah, earlier in the video. I found that big tooth that she lost.
Oh, yeah.
She's got that hole in her jaw right now.
That's right. She lost that one.
That's a big honking tooth.
I think that one's going to go to a Patreon backer.
It's going out to a Patreon backer? That's cool. Okay, so her basking ball is out now because it's
past nine.
So we just left the room light on. But you're probably getting pretty close to turning the room light off. Oh, cool. Okay, you should rewind that and watch her eye as she chomps down. Like, there. Watch her, like, she's got the...
Oh, you can see the nictitating membrane.
Yeah, she puts the nictitating membrane out.
That's cool. She kind of
protects her eye. Exactly.
While she's playing.
I remember when we first threw her in a pool, she didn't even use that thing.
Oh,
she didn't realize
weird.
How it happens. She would just close her eyes all the time.
Oh,
and she'd just plow through things underwater, and now she actually knows how to use it. Rex must have added... That was her being mad at that ball.
She thrashed it and then death rolled
it.
Did you see that? I think we should go back.
I think she's trying to rip that handle off. Rip, 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 death roll.
Oh my gosh, Rex. You know, I give credit to the Jolly Ball. That is a sturdy toy.
Yes, it is. If it can withstand an alligator doing that to him, good job, Jolly Ball.
I don't know who makes them, but kudos.
The Jolly Corporation.
The Jolly Corporation.
They live up in the North Pole.
I didn't realize she was such a playful alligator.
Just wait till tomorrow. Oh.
Oh.
Emily has entered the scene.
Why must you do this to us?
This is the first time we saw the damage. That was it.
Oh, Emily's turning off filming lights.
Damage.
Oh.
And we're going to switch to night mode.
Oh, that's cool.
That is cool.
There's a night mode. Wonder if you can see her tapetum lucidum.
I think you can. You can see it.
Look at her
eye. It's already glowing.
I like how her spots and stripes, like, shine in
that
mode.
You think that's something for, like, moms to find the babies at night?
Maybe. I mean, she does still have baby stripes
for
whatever reason.
She's playing. Playing in the dark.
Aww.
Look at that eyeball.
That's so cool.
She lost the toy. It's escaping her.
So the tapetum lucidum is a reflective piece of tissue in the eye that cats have, which is why you can see their eyes shine at night, and alligators, and several other animals. That's why they're so
Does
glowy.
It capture light so they can see better at night?
Yep, helps them see at night.
Oh, that's scary.
Does she have one eye that's bigger than the other? I think she does.
Oh, that's right. We
looked
at that.
Yes, she does.
Oh, look at that bright eyeball.
Wow.
It's weird. She kind of becomes a little bit subdued at night. I think she's just getting tired,
though. I think she's getting tired, too. That was a lot of death rolling.
2 hours of playing.
That's gotta wipe her out.
So this is the last clip we have on Monday. She played a little bit at 11:03 Monday night. So she's playing here. She kind of lets the ball go. So now she's done. She sits like this till from 1:30 till 11:58 a.m.
Oh my
on
gosh.
Tuesday.
So she sat there?
She sat in the pool.
For 12 hours?
For 12 hours, not moving. Not moving enough for the real link camera to actually pick up that she's moving. That's how tired she was.
She took a 12-hour nap.
She took a 12-hour nap from all that work she did. So then, here, she's getting basically a little restless and she wants to go warm up.
But she's still not moving much.
No.
She's still tired.
She pooped herself out. And then now she's...
So now it's 1:14 on Tuesday. 1:14 in the afternoon.
So she sat in the pool for an hour, just doing nothing.
She was so tired.
And now she's like, I guess I'll go bask and warm up.
Aww. Aww, look at her. She's gonna go bask for the day. She's gonna rest her head on there?
Oh, yeah. Yep. That's her favorite spot to rest her head.
She loves sitting like that. She moved that cave over there by herself, too.
Yep, I remember that. There's a ceramic heat emitter in the black dome, and there's just a high wattage...
It's a power sun.
Power sun. Oh, and now she's back to playing. She warmed herself up.
Yeah, she sat there for about an hour, was it? It was 1:30. So yeah. Now, about an hour. She sat there for about 45 minutes.
Yeah.
So she really just leaves the pool to quick warm up in some nice hot temperatures,
yeah.
And then she goes right back to the pool.
Well, in all fairness, her UVB is over her pool, so she doesn't need that. I mean, it's in her heat bulb, too, but...
Yeah, she's got UVB right there.
Yep. Yeah. Oh. This is 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock that evening. She was still tired from playing. She's got her feet kicked back.
She's laying in the filter.
Oh, yeah.
That's where the water comes out.
Yep. It's like she's hungover.
Yeah.
From playing too hard the night before.
It happens when I play too hard. I can't do anything the next day.
Right?
Yeah. I understand. She's older than both of us.
She is. She's 33 now.
Yeah.
Can you believe that?
And that's it. That's all she did on Tuesday.
She just sat there all day.
She partied so hard on Monday night that she had like 5 clips on Tuesday.
That's it.
She
played so hard. That was really cool to see, though.
Mm-hmm.
Those were some amazing death rolls.
Yeah, they were. Should we go see her?
Let's go see her.
Rex! We saw you playing! Hi, cutie!
Oh my gosh, look at her water level.
Her water level's even lower now.
Oh, we did have the camera off for a little while.
This isn't food! You cannot eat the camera. No, I'm sorry. We're using this to spy on you.
Yeah.
Yes, you were adorable the way you played, even though you spilled water, like, everywhere. Look, it's already dried up, though.
Yeah, for the most part. If you stepped in it, it would be...
A little damp.
Very damp.
That's not bad, though.
No, it's not standing water anymore, but you can tell it's... No, I'm not feeding you, Rex. Yeah.
I had my doubts at first. I don't know why. I didn't think it would work as well as it did, but...
I didn't think the picture was going to be as good. Like, yeah. I thought it was going to be, like, the old school, or, like, most security cameras where it's kind of glitchy.
Yeah.
And it doesn't look very good, but...
It did a really good job, though. Real Link, thank you so much for sending us this. Like, that was a great opportunity to try out a camera that we'll probably end up using at our facility, and also giving us a good chance to spy on our alligator.
Yeah, exactly.
We'll put a link to it in the description below for anyone interested. I may or may not be getting a discount code from them. I'm not sure.
If there's a discount code, we'll have it in the description. If not, there'll just be a link to it.
Yep.
Yeah, it's all good. Look at how she's squishing her pool.
Rex,
you're chunky now.
Well, she's not like there's fat alligators, and then Rex is creeping up on there,
She's not obese.
Fat.
She's just well fed.
She's a little hefty right now. I'm not feeding you this camera. I'm sorry.
Husky.
Husky. There we go. That's Rex. That's a perfect term for it. Thank you guys so much for watching us spy on our pet alligator. This was so much fun. I can't wait to continue doing so. Eventually, we will have a 24-hour stream on her. I know a lot of people want us to do that, but our internet connection just isn't quite strong enough to support that where we live, which is like in the middle of nowhere in Wisconsin. So when we have her moved to her new enclosure at our facility, that's when we'll be using something like this and having a 24-hour stream for you all to watch her throughout the day and night.
So this just gives you a little teaser as to what it'll look like, I suppose.
Except it'll just be mostly her just sitting there like that doing nothing.
Yep, it might be kind of a boring stream.
Yep, and then there'll be brief glimpses of thrash, 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 thrash.
Killing your toys.
Look, the ball is sunk.
She killed the ball!
Yep, she completely killed it.
Good job, Rex! Thank you again, everybody, for watching, and thank you to our Patreon backers for your amazing support on the channel. I think what we'll do is if we find some more particularly, like, cute clips of Rex, because we're going to keep this going, I'll just, like, throw them on Patreon so that you can watch them, too. But they might just be random 30-minute clips. I think people will still like that, right. I think. Okay, yeah, that's what we'll do then. If we find any more...
If anybody doesn't want extra footage of Rex, let us know, because, you know...
Oh, she knows we're not feeding.
Yeah. She's like, fine, if you're not going to feed me, I'll go back in here.
Sorry, Rex. I have to top off her pool already.
Yes, you do.
Well, thank you again, everybody, for watching. And I think I'm going to screw this back into place so that we can continue spying on her. Okay, we're going to keep spying. We'll see what she does tonight. And guess we'll see you next time.
Bye, Rex.
What are you going to do tonight?
Yeah. You going to kill your ball again?
Probably.